Okay, reality television. It's taking a tasty turn tonight. The restaurant chain, Swiss Chalet, is starting its own channel featuring nothing but chicken.
Swiss Chalet is a Canadian family dining institution. Over the years, they've introduced tons of new items, from pierogies to spring rolls. However, what they started with, what made them famous, is their rotisserie chicken. But how do you create buzz and consumer engagement about something they haven't changed since 1958? It wasn't going to happen by doing yet another 30-second TV commercial. So instead of changing our message, we changed how we looked at the medium. We created a world's first in branding, an entire cable channel, Rogers 208, that consisted of one program. Six chickens, spinning and sizzling slowly on a spit, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, continuously for 13 weeks, with a coupon code that came up every 90 seconds. No voiceover, no music, just all chicken, all the time. We advertised the channel in various media, but it was the earned media that really got the news out. The rotisserie channel made it into pretty much every newspaper, radio station.
I mean, when you watch it, you can actually smell chicken. It's the weirdest thing.
Morning TV show.
Are you going to see when they actually take the chicken off and put the chicken, you know, a little potato on the side?
And evening news program in Canada.
There's some hot new competition for the crackling fire, and it looks even more appealing. Yep, it's the rotisserie channel.
And internationally.
Right in Toronto. Oh, if you could only smell it. Starting Monday, the cable system in Ontario's capital will begin showing rotisserie chicken TV.
So for the next few months, the rotisserie channel will feature two rows of spinning, roasting chickens 24 hours a day.
We were covered in the New York Times. We made the editorial page of our national newspaper. We became the number two trending topic on Twitter. In total, we got over 36 million free media impressions, which translated to 13,000 coupon downloads in the first week, 20,000 new Facebook friends, and actual chicken orders went up 30% in the first week. And from a media company standpoint, we created an entirely new revenue stream for the cable company. According to them, in the first month, 1 million households tuned in and stayed tuned in an average of 8.2 minutes. 8.2 minutes watching chickens cooking.